the main water? Or?
I haven't stopped the main water. I saw the plumber. The plumber stopped by.
They didn't stop it.
They didn't do anything yet. He was testing to see which one causes the leaking. And I guess there's two people that they didn't communicate, right? I guess they couldn't hear each other. And they keep turning on the water to test the leak. And right now it's like still leaking. Like 1 week of the topic. It was manageable, right?
Still leaking, don't they have to? You have to stop the main, okay?
We may have to lay that one. We have to still leaking, but I think it's because they turn on so much water. They turn on so much water.
Where is it coming from?
Downstairs bathroom. Upstairs bathroom, so that's the downstairs bathroom.
Is it going through the wall? Because you sell within 5 years and you get plumbing models, then that's the main problem. No, because the new owner won't be able to get insurance. So that's what happened to us. Yeah, so our old house in Lancaster, Santa Margarita, after we bought it, we found out that there was a slab leak. And then it basically became uninsurable. Yeah, the house can only be insured by the company that guaranteed the fix. So whatever insurance you have now, the next guy who buys it, if it's within 5 years, they have to use that insurance company. Yeah, that's the main thing. But if you don't find a move, then it's not a big deal.
Yeah, but we do want to get it done.
Yeah, you should probably get it done. But luckily, it's not, it doesn't sound like a slabby. Not that you got to refund the whole... I bet you somewhere in the junction of the where the water comes out to the tub. In the past, they always use plastic. They probably use, you know.
Oh.
tiện đâu.
Nhà nó mới cưới vợ vậy đâu. Hả? Thấy đặt tù đô la cưới vợ vậy đó.
Đi làm à? Thứ bảy nhật cưới à?
Hả?
Thứ bảy nhật cưới buổi sáng luôn.
Buổi sáng.
Yeah.